My life is a living manifestation of possibility. At the age of 2, I was diagnosed with a severe degenerative condition, and my doctors predicted that I wouldn't live beyond the age of 5. Next year, I'll be turning 30. One of my greatest achievements to date was being recently appointed by the Secretary General of the United Nations to serve as one of 17 advocates for the Sustainable Development Goals. With this platform, I am able to speak about the toughest issues facing humanity. If I didn't go to ALA, I would not be where I am today. ALA was such a fundamental turning point in my life. It literally changed the trajectory of my life.